Your NBC2 Alert Center deputies in Orange County, Florida are investigating a hit-and-run crash involving a school bus. Take a look at this video. Parents now picking up their kids from the scene. As you can see, deputies helping them out. 51 high school students were on this bus when it was rear-ended. The person who hit the bus allegedly kept on driving. We know one 15-year-old student was injured and taken to the hospital. As soon as we learn more, we'll bring it to you here in your NBC2 Alert Center.
Today, Lee.